The biggest challenge we face as periodontists and dental practitioners is keeping the mouth free of inflammation, because the mouth has the opportunity to accumulate the greatest amount of bacteria. Gingivitis is the first sign of that inflammation process. Left untreated, it can progress to periodontal disease, which is represented by loss of bone supporting the teeth. And your body then wants to protect itself, so it starts the inflammation reaction. With the inflammation reaction, your body's defense system is called into play, and it sends its army of soldiers to combat the bacteria. So if you're experiencing any of the signs of inflammation in your mouth, gingivitis, bleeding gums, bad breath, come in promptly and let a periodontist evaluate you, because there's more at stake than just the health of your mouth or the health of your teeth. It's really the health of your whole body that's in jeopardy.